There are several challenges. Of course, we have to understand better the mechanism of resistance, why at a certain moment gastric cancers become resistant. Toxicity is not an issue. We don't see, like in breast cancer, we don't see cardiac toxicity, probably for different reasons. Patients are treated much shorter in gastric cancer. Unfortunately, their survival is shorter than in breast cancer also. And in breast cancer, many patients were pre-treated with anthracyclines, and that may play a role in the fact that some patients develop cardiac toxicity in breast cancer, but not in gastric cancer. But the major challenges are, of course, to understand the mechanism of resistance and to use this platform of chemo plus trastuzumab to further improve the outcome of patients, because the outcome remains bad. It's a step forward, but we need to make many steps further ahead.